Setting up NBN FTTB or FTTN is easy. Before you get started, make sure you have a message from us telling you to plug in your NBN modem. First, find your phone wall socket and unplug your old modem if you have one. Use the phone cable to connect your modem's grey DSL port to your phone wall socket. Then, use the power cable to connect the power port to a power outlet. Turn on the power outlet and press your modem's on-off button to turn it on. You can take a break now. Wait 30 minutes for your modem to run through its automatic setup. Check your modem's internet light. If it's green, you're online and you can start connecting your devices. You'll find the default Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. For online gaming or HD streaming, Ethernet is better than Wi-Fi. If you have extra Ethernet cables, you can connect up to 4 devices to your modem's yellow LAN ports. To use your phone service, plug a handset into your modem's green phone port. You're now good to go. Enjoy your NBN service.